So we are back, and for another week of Jacques Russell Trio live at 5:30. We're doing a few things differently this time. First thing we're doing is, you see, I am not in my home. I am, where am I? I'm at the Emmett Ray. The Emmett Ray is a whiskey bar downtown on College Street that we absolutely love. And we play there a lot when we're allowed to play. I feel sorry for the venues. They are having such a hard time. And I said to them, I called out to Andrew. Andrew, listen, let's see what we could do to help you out. We'll call you a sponsor and just keep the brand name alive during lockdown, and hopefully people will flock back to your place, the Emmett Ray, when we're allowed to. And he said, tell you what, I'll do you one better than that. For every meal that we sell on Sunday, $5 will go to the musician. And I said, Andrew, I'll do you one better than that. I don't want the money. I could use it, but I don't want it. I want it to go to our bass player, Abby Schulzberg, the smilingest bass player in the world. And I love playing with him. And he said, deal. So that's one thing we're doing differently this time. The second thing we're doing differently is I have a new camera. Tell me if you like it. Jesse, tell me if the camera's good. And I've got a bit of a different audio setup. Last time we had a bit of crackling. That's what people said. I didn't understand that what they really meant was that it was clipping. So I think we fixed that. And I got a couple of new songs for you. New, old. I was born by the river in a little tent, oh, just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know change is gonna come. Yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. You see, I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know change is gonna come. Yes, it will. I go to the movie and I go downtown, always someone telling me, don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know, change is gonna come. Thanks, Vince. Oh, yes, it will. I go to my brother. I say, brother, help me, please. And he winds up, knocking me. Knocking me down to my knees. There have been times I felt I wouldn't last too long. Now I think I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. So I go to my brother. I say, brother, help me, please. But it winds up knocking me, knocking me down to my knees. Oh, there have been times I felt I wouldn't last too long. Now I think I'm able to carry It's been a long time coming, but I know change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Oh, yes, it will. Yes, it will. Oh, change, 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 change. Oh, yes, it will. Yeah, nothing like a little bit of Sam Cooke to start us off. Thank you, Vince. Can't see the rest of the comments. Let me scroll it back up there. Yeah, it is a great song. Interesting thing, Sam Cooke, such a... Watch! You know, we got so much time in our hands. Watch the documentary on Netflix or wherever you could find it. Fascinating, fascinating man. Fascinating, like, trailblazer. First African-American to start a record company, publishing house, to help musicians. Just was first in so many ways. Complicated life, as many, many people are. We are complicated. Nothing's clear-cut. But just an amazing, amazing story. This song, Change Is Gonna Come, interestingly enough, he wrote it, I think in the very, very early 60s, he wrote it because he heard Bob Dylan's Blowin' in the Wind. And he said, you know, I need to write a civil rights song. And that's what he came up with. So yeah, Sam Cooke. And for those of you who are singers out there, the high note that he sings is a B flat. He sings it in B flat. I had to bring it down five steps to an F for me. Seal, who's, if you watch this version on YouTube, Seal does a phenomenal version of this song. I just love it. And he does it in A, so half step down from Sam Cooke. Yeah, anyway, let's move on. So we are excited to be here once again. Big thanks to the Emmett Ray. I love that place. We love playing there. Big thanks for being our sponsor tonight. $5 from every meal goes to the musician. I am not the musician tonight. The musician is Abby Schulzberg, my bass player. I love him. We're going to go back a little bit further in time to the 50s. This song was a big hit for Ruth Brown. Come back to me, baby. I feel so all alone. It rained last night and things ain't right without my baby home. Every time it rains, I think of you. And that's the time I feel so blue. When the rain starts to fall in, my love comes tumbling down and it's a raining. If you see clouds here in my eyes, it's just because you said goodbye. Although the sun is shining, there's no more summer skies, and it's a raining, the teardrops from my eyes. Remember the night you told me our love would always be, I wouldn't be to me, every single cloud would disappear. I'd wear a smile if you were here. So come back to me, baby, because I miss you so. And it's a raining, the teardrops from my eyes. Remember the night you told me our love would always be, I wouldn't be blue and lonely if you'd come back to me. Every single cloud would disappear. I'd wear a smile if you were here. So come back to me, baby, because I miss you so. And it's a raining, a teardrops from my eyes. Oh yeah, it's a raining, a teardrops from my eyes. Teardrops from My Eye, Rudy Toombs, big hit for Ruth Brown. Interestingly enough, not a lot of people really, really know that song, but if you Google it or search on your search engine of choice, you will find an incredible number of people have covered that song. B.B. King covered it. Ray Kondo, a Canadian rockabilly minor star, like really big, really talented, he covered that song. So lots of people have played that. I think the first person to have covered that song, though, was, who was it? The Singing Cowboy. Can't remember his name. Singing Cowboy. If you know his name, put it there. Just Google The Singing Cowboy. All right, comments. Do me a favor. Write down where you're tuning in from. I'd really like to know. And also tell me that the sound balance is okay and all of that stuff. All right. Let's see. Well, since we're kind of in the bluesy, the 1-4-5, let's do another one. This is, who wants to hear an original? Hey, Darlene, good to see you. Let's do an original tune called Too Much Stuff. And here's the thing about this song. I think I shouldn't say if nothing else, because this pandemic has taught us a lot of things, but, you know, it's really kind of like Mother Nature saying, go to your room and think about this. And one of the things that we think about is, do we really need all this stuff? So here's a song I wrote called Too Much Stuff. I got 15 shirts I never wear. Yeah, I got 18 pairs of jeans without a tear. Take my jacket, I got 7 to spare. Oh, I got a rack of fancy hats, but I don't care. I got a wall of guitars, I can't even play one. Well, maybe one. I got a handful of change, I never hand out none. Want advice? That I got a ton. Oh, I'm a barrel of laughs, but I ain't no fun. Yes, I got too much stuff. Oh, I got too much stuff. Yeah, I got too much stuff. 'Cause I don't have enough of you. Oh yeah, I got 6 fancy cars parked side by side. I got 100 designer suits and 100 designer ties. I got everything that money can buy. Well, my neighbors look at me and they wonder why. I got too much stuff. Yeah, I got too much stuff. Oh, I got too much stuff. 'Cause I don't have enough of you. Oh, the more I get, the more my life's a mess. Nothing fills this emptiness. Everything I add leads me with less. Nothing takes away this loneliness. I got too much stuff. Whoa, I got too much stuff. Yeah, I got too much stuff. 'Cause I don't have enough of you. Oh yeah, I live my life like a millionaire. Yeah, I spend all my money like I don't have a care. But if I could ever get my hands on your love again, gonna hang on to it and trade all this in. Oh, I got too much stuff. Oh, I got too much stuff. Yeah, I got too much stuff. 'Cause I don't have enough of you. Oh, I got too much stuff. I got too much stuff. I got too much stuff. 'Cause I don't have enough of you. I got the retail therapy blues. There we go. A little fun original one. Now, people are messaging me, and I don't know what they're saying because I can't read it from here. Hang on a second. How do you find your show online? Oh, no worries. I found the link. Hi, Isabel. I hope you're on. Hope you manage. Let's see. Yes, we got... Oh, thank you, Sherry. Toronto. Thank you, Bill. All right, the penny dropped. All right, so let's do. So that was a little original. I think I wanted to play that one because... Well, how about we do another original? But this one, I need to change instruments. You do want another original, yes? You do want another original. There we go. Cheers, everyone. I'd like to wish everyone a happy, happy Sunday. Is it on? I don't think we're on. I think I turned it off. There we go. Turned it the wrong way. Once again, I want to give my thanks to the Emmett Ray. Emmett Ray is a great Scotch whiskey bar downtown on College Street, 924 College. And we used to play there quite regularly. And we love the place. Great little room in the back. Great audience. Great crowd. And good. And they remember the whiskey that I like, the bourbon that I like. This is a song that I wrote, another original, two in a row, count them. Oh, Debbie says, I'm afraid to start a watch party in case I get locked out again. No, you won't. Start a watch party. What a great idea. Start a watch party. So this is a song I wrote about what can happen if you just lose your way. Oh my God, this is another theme. Have we lost our way? Mother Nature saying, you've lost your way, go to your room. Now, is anybody living in West Gwillimbury? Because if you are, and if you do, and if you know somebody there, don't worry, this is not about her. Oh, you to come for me. I want you to come for me in Wales, Gwillimbury. Where do you live? How do you know if you're living? Oh, where do you go? If you liked it, it's an original. Thank you. Okay, let's see. This is another song I haven't done in quite a while, and we're just past 6 o'clock, but we started about six minutes late, so we're gonna go about 6 minutes after that, so we get a half an hour. And hey, this will be a fun song. Tell me, is the sound okay? Is the balance okay? I wasn't sure. See, it was clipping. It shows that it's clipping on my software, but it's not clipping on my soundboard. So I'm not sure if the balance is good and all that stuff. Do let me know. Oh, this will be fun.
Mrs. Brown, you've got a lovely daughter. As sharp as her or something rare, but it's sad she doesn't love me now. I'd go down on my knees, but it's no use.
points if you could put down the band that wrote that and the lead singer. 10 points for you. All right, I think we've got time for one or two more songs. One or two more songs, you let me know. You know what? Let's do the guitar on this one. So far I showed you my resolele, my arch top. How am I gonna do this? I need another hand here. I think I did it. Nothing fell. But you know what we could do? Maybe for fun, we could do this. Tell me if you like this background better. There's this one, or this one. Then here we are at the Emmett Ray in the front room or in the back room. Oh, it is cramped in here. I know, it looks like I got all the room in the world, but the wall is right behind me. There we go. This is a great camp song, great sing-along, so I'm expecting everybody to sing along. There's a little bit of a surprise verse in the last verse. Too loud. How does that sound? That's better. Will you wake up in the morning? Thanks, Vince. Hear the work bell ring. And you walk up to the table. You're gonna sing along? You see the same old thing. Ain't no food upon the table. Nothing in your pan. But don't complain about it. You get in trouble with the man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine its ever-loving light on me. Sing it! Yonder come Miss Rosie. How in the world do I know? Well, I know her from her apron and the dress she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. She's gonna see the governor, let her loose on my man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine its ever-loving light on me. If you ever go to Houston, boy, you better walk right. You better not gamble, and you better not fight. Sheriff John Brown will arrest you. His deputy will take you down. You say you shot the sheriff, and you'll be sugarland bound. Yeah, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine its ever-loving light on me. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I hear the whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Yes! Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine its ever-loving light. Shine its ever-loving light. shine its ever-loving light on me. Wow. Like all the sustain in that one. All right. All right, one more. One more. Okay, one more.
Go back to where we started. This is another great camp song, great sing-along. And I hope you are singing along at home. Last song, and then I gotta go pick up my groceries. We got a time slot. Oops, oops, oops. Did I turn it off? Yeah. Pop. No pop. I want to thank everybody for joining me. You know, it's just a half hour. We have a good time. And great to see all you lovely faces. I think he wrote 27 songs, same number of song, or maybe 22, I can't remember. But it's somewhere in that neighborhood, same as Vermeer painted paintings, also a master.
So I want to thank everybody for being here tonight. Live at 5:30. Next Sunday, we are going live from the supermarket in Kensington Market. The supermarket, and I'm so excited about that. Enjoy yourselves. Do everything you can to support local music, local venues, and stay safe. Stay safe, because we want us all to be back here in the audience, the real live audience, listening, enjoying, and playing live music. Bye, everyone. Thank you.